just call this morning that I'm scraping the inside of the window in a car. Now the ice falling out of the dashboard. It's like Abdee. I hope you're all keeping well. And welcome to Fishing Things. Now, this is my last trip. My last fishing trip.
I'm watching the Dublin and all that's what we're here for. Just be a bit of new
evidence. Okay, Andy. 11 to 2.
Alright. This is my last fishing trip before Christmas. This is Sunday, the 18th of December. So, it's freezing cold. I had to scrape the inside of my windscreen this morning in the car. When I come off of the house. And the best hot doing, because it's the last trip before Christmas. And it's freezing. I don't reckon how Santa Claus can wear his hat. Because they're freezing. Anyway, the boat windows, I can't see out of them because they're all frozen up. So I better get the wee heater on as soon as possible. Now watch, I'm starting to defrost. Brilliant. My bait is still frozen too. Cracking. Rocks are frozen solid. Watch it in a square.
think everybody would blame you for swearing.
Worst about this heavier rope, it's nylon stuff, it soaks up the water.
Aye.
And then of course freezes. Shut this door so you can hear me. Well, it's fine and toasty in the wheel house now. And the heater's cleared out the windows. So now I had to get into the shop for some sat because the decks were all ice. I sluiced a couple of buckets of seawater on and it cleared the thinnest of the frost again, but I was heavier a bit, so the bra came up a hammer again for some sack, and I think that's a dark clear now. So but now the mooring ropes was all ice and all, and they get into a solid lump, so I was chopping at them with a hammer and I was sluicing seawater, sat water, over the top of them to try and thaw them out a bit. But they had enough a job losing that ropes and getting away from the berth. But that's what they knew. We're sitting at the point of the marina, the hammer heat, but just waiting for the customers to come down now. I hope we get a fish. The struggle the last day we was out, because the water was awful thick and we didn't catch much water's full. So we was just getting podleys and lythies. Or podleys and coley and pollock. So I'm hoping the water's a wee bit clearer today.
Bacon saga, I might love to do.
That's the forecast for the mate of fish. It says there's some clouds with the sun coming out. It's lashing rain just now. Right, I'm speaking to my sail, Billy.
Huh?
I'm speaking to my sail.
Right.
Sail cane. Right. The water's of a fool. The water's like soup, so we're not getting any bites. Maybe so far. I've come out into a deeper bit. If for there's a bit of wreckage here. I was hoping it'd be a lot clearer than the deeper part. My tripod is coping about a wee bit of swell. It's not looking good. Now the forecast is supposed to be gusting up to 36 to 40 mile an hour later on in the afternoon. So I'm hoping we get our trip in afoar it comes of a off course. We keep trying to work with these and see if we can get you there.
That right there? Yeah, that's right. Alright. You want to stop on the roof today?
No, it's time for my soup. Lovely. Now, I made a big potash soup on the test time of year. I freeze it in the Chinese carryout square tubby things. And I thaw them out again. Get them a wee heaty up, fill them a wee soup flask. It's fine, keeps you warm with your best of me. Now, it's chicken broth. If you haven't seen my wee video, the mocking this, you're looking out for. You'll see me mocking a big pot of chicken broth. So steaming him, and I've got Santa Claus sitting next to me. Say hi to the video.
Hello.
My arms are
exhausted still, though.
Huh?
Because all the reeling,
my
arms are still exhausted.
Oh, I'm reeling on that big fish.
Yeah.
Yeah, well. As long as you enjoyed your sail, that's the main thing. Fish week or something.
My mum loves watching from the outside.
Did you like the
new door? I'm just floating in the air for
a second. No, it's still on, did you do like... It's still on, but then it's putting on a plate.
I'll tell him you're going to go alongside a lot. Okay, thanks very much. You're getting choppy
now, Billy. Must feel like you're at sea.
It's like sitting a game on a chair.
If you time it right, I can float. if I just jump at the right time, I just float in the air.
Oh, I can hit yourself, right?
Yeah, myself up on the floor.
Yeah. You heard your refair just now, like.
Yeah, enough.
Yeah, there's some of your tide that's better with this heat.
I hope I haven't gone that way.
Yeah, you ought to be soaking.
I hope I've been standing in the afternoon.
I'd say it's getting up to 40 mile an hour now. My shot's going as good as like.
That's no more than a shot for it when you're drinking a cup of coffee.
No, it's exactly. You managing to hang on that coffee.
Shoulder soaked.
Oh, did you get wet?
Yeah.
Oh, my.
Got soaked.
Well, you should have been inside. You see, you
it's
look.
Cause it's because I went right to the left and I was yeah. Open to all the water.
Yep. You come off that seat and Billy jumped in, don't. I'm glad we're not going back out tonight.
Yeah, you're calling on the radio saying you're going in.
I already have. You're too late. I just keep it hot.